Hello, children. My name is Grace L. Alikamen, your teacher for today. In today's lesson, her students to clean the room. I like the way she says thank you. In sentence number one, someone said something. In sentence number two, the teacher gave directive or command to her students. In number three, the verb is followed by what was uttered, which is the phrase thank you. Tell in present tense and told in past tense. This verb means to give information, followed by the person the information is given to. For example, Lucas told me that you have a new car. My mom told Anna to cook food. Speak in present tense and spoke in past tense. The verb speak is used with languages. We also use speak when we are in a